It was on his confinement to the psychiatric ward of prison that Donnelly first came face to face with his evil counterpart and future mentor, Max Holden.
Oh god, no! You insane motherfuckers!